Exciting news for skiers and snowboarders. Lee Canyon has just opened up its new Ponderosa Quad Chair lift. It opened about 4 hours ago at 11 o'clock. According to the resort, this is the first time in decades that Lee Canyon is running an additional chair lift. The Ponderosa chair is located on the mountain's southeast side and gives skiers and boarders access to trails working on skill progression. And of course, they've also gotten 27 inches of new snow over the past week.